A grip tightens around the black heart, Berlin. The Führer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one rat at a time.
Dmitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy.
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to our people?
Die.
Wait, wait! He may help.
Help us!
He can die for us! Muda!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war!
Chernov!
This is madness! Americans are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was der General erklären sollte?
Das sollte dem General eigentlich selbst klar sein.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso arrogant wie der Führer.
Da sind sie!
Kill them all!
Mordhilfe, er wurde getroffen!
Sowjetische Truppen!
Room clear!
Killing me will not save us. My comrades are lovers!
smoke can steal your breath.
I can barely see. I can hardly breathe.
Complaining will not help. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I go through many.
You keep complaining.
Trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dmitri, it is your choice. You should have shot them, Chernov. It's only cruel to prolong an animal's suffering.
Into the metro! This way!
Ramon!
The glass is collapsing!
Move! You're going to be crushed!
We're ready to die!
Move! Faster! Faster!
Empty on the right platform!
Find the valve!
We win!
Came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Landry, open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets! Open fire! Keep it up!
Whoa! See that shit blow?
Get on the rear gun! Take an empty fire on our six! BT boat sunk! Nice shooting! Damn, that was close! Lock!
Shit!
Tell me we've not lost our gunner.
He's okay.
What the fuck are merchant ships doing with that much firepower?
That must be some pretty important cargo they're carrying.
We need to get below the black. I can't line up a decent shot.
I hear you. We got empty fire all around. Take out those fucking PT boats. They're our biggest threat right now.
This is getting too risky. Should we abort?
Negative. We can do this.
Engine number one is smoking.
Some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Cages ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men. Didn't think so. Going into a hot zone.
I want everyone sharp and ready for anything. Bastards wiped out most of our ships.
Holy shit! You think anyone's gonna be alive down there?
Well, I see multiple casualties in the water.
Shit! Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Do what we can. Taking us down.
Kamikazes! 2 o'clock! Hide!
Shred! Yeah. 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 Yeah.
this up as best you can.
Okay, taking her up. How'd we do?
There were too many damn Zeros. We only got three.
Okay, taking us home.
Status report?
The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell him it.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
Down!
hot smoke!
He's in bad shape! This way!
MG!
Smoke! bunker! Miller! Flank around and clear him out!
I see him! Dead ahead!
Some damn fire on those bunkers! Get some damn fire on those bunkers! Miller, throw a satchel charge!
You missed!
Hurry it up, Miller!
Renee, come in!
Bunker! that bunker! We need to knock out those bunkers!
They're closing in!
Miller, throw a satchel card!
It's up next to it, Miller!
Take out that bunker!
Steel! Dead ahead!
What are you waiting for, Miller? Burn him!
We need to knock out those bunkers!
Hurry it up, Miller!
Burn those bunkers! Get to it, Miller! Take out that bunker! We need to knock out those bunkers! Velocity!
They're right on us!
Burn those bunkers! Get to it, Miller! Take out that bunker! Get to it, Miller! Take out that bunker! Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
You know what to do, bring him down!
Japanese infantry!
No problem!
Throw it back! The hurricane!
Damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here!
You'll have a supply
drop. It's not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow? This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.